Lieutenant Governor Delbert Hosemann has tested positive for the coronavirus. He informed members of the Senate that he tested positive, and Hosemann said he will follow the Mississippi State Department of Health's guidelines by self-quarantining. He will also work from home. House Speaker Philip Gunn announced on Sunday that he had tested positive for the virus, along with other Mississippi House members.